is a song set in 1840 when Europeans were first settling South Australia. And this is set in the hills just outside of Adelaide, where ex-convicts and escaped convicts and deserting sailors and thieves were hiding out in what were called the Tiers. They were the wild Tiersmen. People were a little frightened of them, rightly so, but they could fell the stringy bark, which the colony needed for its building, so they were tolerated and actually paid outrageously well, which gave them plenty of money to spend at the Crafers pub called the Sawyer's Arms and get outrageously drunk. They were quoted as saying, "Work like horses, drink like asses."
Awesome. Now John Bull rode for 3 full days and came to the Sawyer's Arms, a rough slab hut that served as inn for Tiersmen of these parts. No ostler at the stable and fighting in the yard. The Sawyer's Arms, a wild bush pub where men drank hard and knocked them down, boys, knocked them down. A wild bush pub where men drank hard and knocked them down, 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 knocked the bastards down. Now Henry Curran's bushrangers bailed up the owner's wife, and standing in the corner, she was crying for her life. The boys broke out a brandy case and shared it freely round. The Tiersmen joined the bushrangers to line them up and knock them down, boys, knock them down. The Tiersmen joined the bushrangers to knock them down, 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 knock the bastards down. Just stop your gammon, my young man, John pushed Curran aside. He called the wife, "Bring bread and cheese and feed my horse tonight." But great horse pistol in his hand, that Curran stood his ground. Said, "Here's another bastard, I'll walk into him and knock him down, boys, knock him down. A bastard, I'll walk into him and knock him down, 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 knock the bastard down." As Curran aimed, a fight broke out, a man ran for the door. As Curran fired, his arm was struck, the shot just hit the floor. The bushranger ran to the yard and took a horse to mount. "I'll find that bloody bastard, boys, you know I'll bloody knock him down, boys, knock him down. I'll find that bloody bastard, boys, I'll bloody knock him down, 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 bloody knock him down." With Curran gone, his boys all drinking, John Bull sees his chance. Straight out the door and to his horse without a backward glance. But while Curran was waiting there and trying to pull John down, John took a heavy stock whip up and struck his head and knocked him down, boys, knocked him down. John took a heavy stock whip up and knocked him down, 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 knocked the bastard down. And on the road John met Crafer, the owner, come at last. And when he heard what had occurred, that Crafer took off fast to get the coppers and return to Crafer's wild bush inn. The bushrangers were now so drunk, the coppers could just knock them down, boys, knock them down. They were so drunk, the coppers could just knock them down, 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 knock the bastards down. While Crafer thought the reward his, he went to the police. But John Bull said that he was happy, he left in one piece. Except that for lunch he lost his one regret that day. He didn't drink at Sawyer's Arms, he didn't get to knock them down, boys, knock them down. He didn't drink at the Sawyer's Arms, he didn't get to knock them down, 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 knock the bastards, knock them down, boys, knock them down. A wild bush pub where men drank hard and knocked them down, 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 knocked the bastards down. close enough, I think.
I wonder if that word, that line is the problem.
Yeah, I think that line is a problem.
Let's fix that line. Because we want another accepting for the lunch he lost. Yep. So we have to put an ing in there, then the John scans.
What's happening? He left in one piece, accepting for the lunch he lost, the one regret that day. This one, yeah.
It's just that there's a syllable missing in the
middle. Yeah, accepting. Well, Crafer thought the reward is it went to the police. But Jumble said that he was happy, he left in one piece. Accepting for the lunch, he lost his one regret that day. He didn't drink of the Sawyer's arms, he didn't get to knock them down, boys, knock them down. He didn't drink of the Sawyer's arms, he didn't get to knock them down, 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 down. Knock the bastards, knock them down, boys, knock them down. A wild bush pub where men drank hard and knocks them down, 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 down. Knock the bastards down. That works.
Let's just put it onto YouTube like that.
Cool. Cool. All right, you get to see all that.
Work in progress. That was our final